short update on the shed. My small garden, corn and tomatoes and sunflowers.